We have a brewing Cat 5 storm. It is now a Cat 4 headed toward Puerto Rico. We could be seeing a repeat, if not worse, of Hurricane Irma hitting the East Coast within 6 to 8 days. It will be hitting Puerto Rico probably at a Cat 5 in about 2 days. So get ready. We're about to see a repeat, and we're going to be covering it here at the BP News Channel, Cool News, and the Trumpet News Channels right here. Follow.